What's up, doctors? My girlfriend Natasha's great, but she loves to light all these really perfumey candles and blows all these fragrances all around the place.
Makes the room smell so good.
I can't imagine breathing in all those fragrances is good for you.
Jesus, Bick.
Gives me headaches, I get nauseous, it's too much. Can you tell her she's doing more harm than good?
We all like candles, right?
Of course, we want things to smell right. And, you know, we're going to get to candles in 1 second, but let's start with air fresheners. And that's another source, potentially, of irritating your airway. In fact, up to close to 20% of people say that they are sensitive to inhaling. Can you hand that to me,
sure.
Jim?
You betcha.
I won't spray it towards you.
Okay.
I can't be around them either for a second.
So that's why, and people with asthma even more so, read the labels. You want to look for fragrances, perfumes, those kind of things. Phthalates are also added to the aerosol sprays.
Can you spray it? Get a little taste test?
Not
on
it. You're not supposed to taste it. You're supposed to smell it.
Oh. So this is just natural citrus?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And that smells good, not noxious.
That smells great. And you're actually...
You know, this is especially important for kids because the kids' lungs is still developing and they're going to be even more sensitive to all these fumes. Mm-hmm. So you got to be careful.
Yeah.
All right. And then as far as the candles, answering the question from our viewer, I mean, you have to be careful with candles too because we know that as they're burning, they can emit soot, tar, benzene, things like that that are known irritants to the lungs and the upper airway.
Right. So your answer to your different types of candles, because ladies, we don't want to give up that mood feeling with the candles, right? Is to get the soy beeswax type of candles because they are going to emit less soot, and so they're going to be more healthy. But then there's some other natural ways to get that fragrance because, you know, they say the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. So bake some cookies.
Ooh,
get that cookie smell going on, right? You can also have some dried flowers, some pine needles. All these will be natural ways to put a nice fresh scent in the air. But I'm a big favorite of the just cook something. You don't have to make it from scratch. Just go peel it open, stick it in the oven, and you're good to go.
It smells so good.
Right?
Woo!